Unfortunately, each minion slot requires exponentially more resources than the last, so I did what any self-respecting Skyblock player would do, and sat in the shop menu buying ice for 30 minutes. I'm having fun. I dropped out of college for this.